Antibiotics may interact negatively with the sun, and they may cause allergic reactions like rashes, nausea, vomiting, headaches. Some antibiotics, like tetracycline, erythromycin, and sulfa drugs, are known for these bad reactions in the sun. So unless you're taking the antibiotic because you absolutely need to take it, don't go in the sun when you're taking it. And do not take antibiotics just to get rid of pimples and go in the sun.